You want to lend me a hand? Lead on.
Buttload of zombies heading our way, but we're ready for them.
This friend of a friend comes to a party I'm at. Once he's had a few, he starts going on about his vegan lifestyle. He passed out and we stuck a half-eaten burger in his hand. I'm not gonna lie, we have a truckload of zombies coming in.
Sorry, where was I?
Oh, right. He passed out and we stuck a half-eaten burger in his hand. The look on his face when he woke up was, priceless.
More Z's heading our way. Here we go.
Fantastic.
Good to see you.
I'm done. You do this for a while. This feels like the right place for me. A lot of zombies in that horde. Nice!
This place is outpost material for sure. Hoping for something else. Yeah, I was just thinking how much I needed that. All done here. I think we've got the place to ourselves. How am I gonna do that?
coming at us from all sides.
No more Z's in here. We can put this to good use.
That's pretty heavy. Horde's coming. Run or fight.
This might be too much to carry. I really wish I hadn't just done that. Can't do it. Can't do it.
Here right now. We need help. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this?
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen. Okay, the buck really needs to stop with someone.
Later.
Go get him, Tiger.
Thank you.
work together, we make everyone's life better.
My son and I came through here on our way back from the Ren Fair. If only I'd taken a different route. Yeah, that figures. My son would be glad that mace made a difference to somebody. But who are they? Where did they end up? Sweet. Okay. That's a lot of stuff. Every zombie in 2 miles must have heard that. Looks like the zombies must be busy eating somebody else. Okay, the work's done and this outpost is ready for use. In the damn walls. I'll let that one get back up.
Hey, I've got a nice deal for you folks if you want to meet up.
Find them.
Been keeping safe? It's ugly out there. Come and get it. Not going far with all this. Thank you.
listeners, Twain here. Well, we placed a lot of hope in our government, didn't we? As if we all forgot that the powers that be, they only look after the powers that be. That's why the network says power to the people. And as always, keep the faith out there.